What's up, people? It's your boy Leveled Head coming with another video, man. And this is gonna be real quick, probably the quickest video I've done in a while. This is gonna be a slappy moment. I'm feeling real slappy. You know, my hand is shaking. I feel like a slap yourself moment is arrived, and I feel like it's time to go ahead and do a slap yourself. But this is gonna be a little bit different because I'm gonna go ahead and say who I'm talking about this time. I just got done watching two videos. I'm out and about, and I thought I just make it as I go and do what I'm trying to do. I just got done watching two videos, and when you listen to the video, man, it's just the stupidity, the total lack of sense that the videos made, man, just deserve a slap yourself. Now, who am I talking about? You might be very curious, very intrigued on who Leveled Head is talking about him. Who I'm talking about is Next Gen 720 and the one and only Hard 8 Times. Hard 8 Times. That's what I'm talking about. And I guess this new thing they got going on with God of War Ascension look better than anything on the Wii U. I mean, it's just the funniest thing you ever heard. God of War looks better than anything on the Wii U. Well, you know what? I would say so. Yes, it does. I mean, unless you call Nintendo Land a graphical, you know, marvel, you know, something that's supposed to be compared to something like God of War, or unless Mario U is something you're supposed to be comparing to God of War, I would say yes, God of War does look better than anything on the Wii U. I would think so. I mean, I guess it's a you know what I'm saying, a very intelligent moment just hit y'all, you know what I'm saying, a strike of brilliance just hit y'all with what y'all came up with. I don't know. I mean, I'm at a loss with what these cats do in this YouTube community. I guess I'm just confused, you know, by the stupidity. You know, y'all know I just put up that Nintendo versus stupidity. Anyway, you know, when you look at the 360 from the Xbox, we left standard to HD, right? Also PS2, PS3, standard to HD Blu-ray. Wii U from the 360 and the 7 and the PS3, HD from HD to HD. So I don't know what y'all really expecting at this moment. Plus, oh, they also said it looked better than anything that has been shown on the Wii U. I mean, I guess if all the thing you seen was on YouTube, I guess you're right. Yeah, you know, YouTube is a great way of measuring how a game look. I'm just trying to understand y'all, man, you know. But anyway, I think that deserved a slap yourself. And so, yeah, Zaire, Next Gen, go ahead, slap yourself, man. You know, you're boxing everything. Don't knock yourself out. Heartache, you don't even own a Wii U. That's what make it bad with you, bro. You don't even own a Wii U. But yeah, slap yourself. Yep. Level Head says slap yourself. Anyway, folks, that's all I got to say. Like, subscribe, follow, leave your comments down. Does God of War Ascension look better than everything on the Wii U that has been shown in the games that's on it? You know, Nintendo Land, New Super Mario Brothers U, and all the ports. Let me know what you think. You know, this is a very interesting topic, you know. So anyway, let me know. Peace.